days in slavery. Let's not forget our ancestors' role. For shame will follow us down through the generations till we give Africa back the dignity we stole. Let's help the teacher to unlock the classroom door. Close down the sweatshops that hold children in bondage. There must be no hiding place for the exploiters of the poor. Say let's drop the debt.